Sebastian Bouchard is slated to go down against Fernando Altamirano. Now, many people are going to say that Fernando Tom Altamirano is an unknown boxer at UFC, but I'm telling you, that kid is promising. That kid is very, very promising. He destroyed Christian Rizmendi, Diego Oliveira Salazar. Now gonna meet the greatest challenge of his career, the favorite Canadian, 36 years old, Sebastian Bouchard. 19-2-1 is his record. Lost to Eyas Hussein, but defeated Mario Perez, Vitor Jones Freitas, Vladimir Angelin, Gustavo Garibay, Alejandro Herrera. Fought to a draw against Ricardo Lara. Man, this is a great fight. Fernando Altamirano is always trying to turn the lights out on the opponent, but on the other hand, I'm pretty much confident that Sebastian Bouchard will also go for a KO. So I'm gonna go with the fight not going the distance, but can I see the upset? Well, there is a chance, I guess. Yeah, there is a chance.